Selfies. Haven't we had enough of them? But what if we could put them to good use? As part of an awareness program to stop people from speeding, we created the selfie speeding sign. Belgium already uses speeding signs with smileys. A happy smiley is displayed when drivers stay within the speed limit, an unhappy one when they are speeding. But now, these smileys are replaced by selfies. Local residents are invited to upload two photos of themselves, one with a happy face and one with a disapproving glare. The selfies are then shown to motorists on interactive billboards, which are equipped with a speedometer, just like the speeding signs. As the billboards are used in different locations across the city, they only show the photos of people who live in that specific neighborhood. After just a few days, hundreds of selfies have been uploaded and used to stop people from speeding. Thank you.